Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
Hawks bizarre Trae Young strategy pays off for Knicks. The Knicks did not exactly stop Trae Young as they staged a comeback and evened their best of seven playoff series.
76ers Wizards, injured Russell Westbrook loses his cool after a fan in Philadelphia dumps popcorn on his head. Westbrook was less than thrilled with the gesture as he limped off the court with an injury.
Emma Thompson revealed the one thing she didn't like about her Cruella costume, and it might make you lol, it was torture.
Watch Dragon Quest 35th Anniversary Special Live. Find out what's next for Square Enix's long-running series.
The Masked Singer, Season 5 winner has been unmasked tonight. The fifth season finale of The Masked Singer unveiled its ultimate winner, once again offering the surprise answer to its mystery voice. For the uninitiated, the show is a top-secret singing competition. Hosted by Nick Cannon, and featuring panelists.
Amy Cooper sues former employer for racial discrimination. Ms. Cooper, who made the call after a man asked her to leash her dog in Central Park, says that she was discriminated against because of her race.
Kim Kardashian denies affair with Travis Barker. False narrative, speculation of a previous romance between the two exploded when Barker's ex-wife, Shanna Mokler, claimed the rocker had an affair with Kardashian, which led to Mokler filing for divorce.
Ohio announces first $1 million vax a million lottery winner. The prize drawing is meant to encourage vaccination.
CDC significantly relaxes cruise rules for fully vaccinated passengers. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, has significantly relaxed its cruise ship regulations for passengers and crew that have been vaccinated.
Climate change is accelerating, scientists warn. Scientists say humans must keep global temperatures from increasing more than 1.5 degrees Celsius. The World Meteorological Organization warns that number is looming.